So, what else can you tell me about this freak you're tracking?
We don't have all the answers. All we know is that the infected are mutating. We're talking about leaping past millions of years of evolution. We think they're communicating with each other the way ants and bees and other...
You know, to me, sounds like a whole lot of mumbo-jumbo.
Believe what you want. Once you see our test subject, you'll change your mind. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher, Coop, is a personal friend of mine. You do this and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien... So while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age of 12 was killed. Something to do with how puberty, or the lack of it, affected the body's immune response. Everyone over the age of 60, mostly, were also killed. Their bodies just couldn't handle the rapid genetic mutations on a cellular level. Everyone else who is exposed becomes transformed as the genes mutate. The thing is, the virus is mutating at an exponential rate.
I know you keep saying that. What does that mean?
It means that the infected subject, the freaker you're tracking down, isn't like any you've seen before. We've tracked and identified over 12 mutations.
12?
Yeah, and that's just the beginning. You wouldn't believe some of the shit we've seen.
Yeah, well, I probably would. Say John out. O'Brien, I found another one of your men. ID says his name was H.S. Patterson.
Okay. Thanks for letting me know.
You didn't ask, O'Brien.
Didn't ask what?
If he was alive or dead.
His radio's been dead for 12 hours. All their radios have been dead for 12 hours. I don't need to ask.
Brian, found another one. ID says his name was Robinson.
Okay.
Yeah. O'Brien, I found your last man. ID reads Cooper.
Copy that.
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The guys at the lab named it
Reacher. What?
This guy's
long arms, claws.
No, it's just fast. We've clocked it out. The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. To take it, we can use it to guide you out.
What? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the horde's movements. Take it! They're getting close.
Yeah, it's time to finish these guys off. Jesus, O'Brien.
You made it out.
Yeah, I made it out, no thanks to you.
Transmitting coordinates. O'Brien out.
Brian.
Jet Squatter Patrol, where the hell'd you get the bike, huh?
Come on!
Kadeek. You know how it goes, shoot this. Ah! Oh, goddamn! How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day. Yeah, just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now. Let's see.
Good work.
You can't leave me!
That's it.
The freaks! The freaks! Stop! Don't leave! Please! Please!
Almost out. Infestation, so. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
I have had a revelation.
Gotta get to the RPGs. Where would they be? Oh, the towers. It's gotta be the towers. That's right. Keep moving.
Speech?
Moving against other camps? Jesus, that's harsh.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, right.
That'll do it. I gotta get to Sarah. Sarah, Lieutenant Whitaker, come in. Damn it. Hang on, I'm coming.
Can't you stand guard or do whatever it is you're doing up?
Wait, so who's O'Brien? How's he getting us out of here?
I told you, O'Brien is how I found you. He was the Nero soldier who was there that night, the night that I put you on that chopper.
Nero?
Come on!
Oh, shit, Weaver!
No, 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 that one. The canister. Right. Private, are you paying attention? Eyes on your work, man. That canister, right there.
Go, go. Holy shit, he let us go. Weaver let us go. Oh, shit. More guards.
Okay, hold here. Okay.
So, O'Brien, the guy in the Nero chopper, he's coming here?
Yeah, look, it's a long story. I'll tell you all about it once we get clear.
Wait, so they're still flying? I mean, God, Deacon, they must have resources, labs,
Wait,
now, I got you.
Holy shit, he let us go. Weaver let us go. More guards.
Okay, hold here.
Hey, come on. Let's go around them.
Okay.
So, O'Brien, the guy in the Nero chopper, he's coming here?
Yeah, look. It's a long story. I'll tell you all about it once we get clear.
Wait, so they're still flying? I mean, God, Deacon, they must have resources, labs, equipment?
Well, yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. Look, you can ask O'Brien when you see him.
Another guard. Hold on. I'll distract him.
Be careful.
I saw some here.
Oh, no.
Soldier, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, ma'am. This area is off limits.
How dare you talk back to me, officer? Do you know the penalty?
Well done.
Another guard. I'll see if I can get them to move.
Be careful. Well done.
Come on. We're almost there. I can't wait to see Boozer again.
You want to go with me? To Lost Lake, I mean, I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
No, we are. I just want to see him. He's like my big brother. I don't know, it's not like we have much family left these days, you know?
Who's got a flashlight?
Wait.
No.
Boozer again.
You want to go with me? To Lost Lake, I thought we were going to Cloverdale.
No, we are. I just want to see him. He's like my big brother. I don't know, it's not like we have much family left these days, you know? Wait, I'll distract him. Soldier, over here, please.
Ma'am, this is restricted.
Are you questioning me, soldier? Good work.
Not so bad yourself.
I can see daylight. Come on, we're almost out.
Yeah, okay, this is it. We're at the cone. Okay, we made it.
I was just trying to tell you that we were going on a...
Good. I thought I heard you breathing.
Fuck you.
That's what I want to hear. Means the shit hadn't broken you yet.
Okay. Why?
Tat on your back. A dead dog chewing through its chains? Not something you see every day. I did some digging before we freed you. I was, I don't know. Trying to make sense out of it. This was taken from the lieutenant when she came into the camp.
Gotta get back to Lost Lake. I gotta head north. I gotta save Boozer. Ricky, Iron Mike, and I can't save Sarah. I can't save Sarah, but I can save them. I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry. But I am not giving up. You'll find a way to come back for you, sweetheart. I am coming back to you. Take the Sandium Highway. It's clear now. Yeah, that's the fastest way.
Is that all of them, huh? Where'd you all go? Yeah, that's what I thought. Always need scrap. Hang on, Boozer. I'm coming. Huh.
just need this.
Are you there? Come back. Boozman, come back.
Deke, is that you? We got movement here, goddammit. Patty, get wounded inside.
Boozer!
Deke, glad to hear you're with your brother. We sure could use you about now. Get him inside. Move, dammit, move. We should look out.
I'm coming, Boozer. I'm almost there. Schizo. He's there, Boozer. He's coming for you.
They're coming in through the gate! Go! Go! Let him come, Deke. Let him come.
Boozer! Damn it! Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, come in. Ricky, Mike, come in.
Shit. Deke, you're alive. Schizo said you were dead.
On the run.
We got him. We got him.
Where's Schizo? Has anyone seen Schizo?
We did it.
Right
man.
On, yeah. Dude.
Go after him. Don't let him get away. Kill every goddamn one of them.
Where the hell is Schizo?
Bunch of us have been looking for him. No one's seen him.
Hey, come on. We gotta go.
Hey, don't worry. We're gonna find that asshole.
Deke, thank God. Come on.
Okay, so I found this.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Buzz.
Don't be here late.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya? This thing is completely...
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Okay. See you later, Deke.
Deke, Deke, Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how you doing?
Yep. I got all kinds of stuff. Yeah, good. Don't be such a stranger.
How's it coming?
Back up.
Got good.
All the fertilizer we need over at the Iron Butte Ranch.
Iron Butte Ranch?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like Jesse and his rippers are gonna need it anymore. I mean, this place used to be a golf resort, yeah? They've got a maintenance area, you know, lawnmowers and the...
Fertilizer. Goddamn right.
Yeah, I'm gonna head over there right now. When it's clear, I'm gonna radio you and Ricky to bring the truck in.
You got it, brother. Her out.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here.
I just wanted to say thank you for coming back to help us.
I'm just sorry I was too late.
You weren't. We'll stop him. Schizo, we're gonna stop him, right?
Yeah, we're gonna stop him.
I wanted to say I'm sorry about your about Sarah. I can't imagine what you must be going through losing someone twice like that.
Hey, I haven't lost her yet. We're building a really big bomb, remember?
Well, we're glad to have you back. Lost Lake needs you.
Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault.
God damn it, not now!
Find cover!
I am the pure Carlos in my torch!
They've been freed!
I'll take that. Hey, Ricky, it wasn't his fault. You know, Iron Mike, I mean, he was only trying to do the right thing.
I know. Ricky, help.
Let's go.
Dink, you there?
Schizo. Oh, you got some nerve calling me.
Bro, there you are. You gotta listen. Look, I tried to stop. I did. I'm shooting Iron Mike. I did not want it to go down like that. Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away. Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit and you know it. But bro, you gotta listen to me.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just wanted you to do it. Look, when Corey busted you out, the Colonel, he went crazy. Thought she was in on it. He lost his goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke!
Yeah, I'm listening.
But I stopped him, Deke. I did. I told him that all that poison shit she's cooking up, maybe we use it to kill the freaks, but maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe dumping a gallon of hemlock into that, maybe that solves a lot of problems. Anyway, the Colonel, he likes that idea. So he puts me in charge of the Ark. Wants me to keep it safe. She reports to me now.
What? Schizo.
Bro, I just wanted to warn you. I can't stop. They're coming. And this time, it's time to come.
Let him. This time.
Captain, Colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit. Now get out. Look, I gotta go. But I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker. You send your best wishes. That's our girl's decision. Iron Mike, I did not want it to go down like that, bro.
Captain, the Colonel wants to see you right away.
Yeah, look, I'll tell him I'll be right there.
Captain, didn't take you long to lie your way into a promotion.
This army crap is all bullshit, you know it. But bro, you gotta listen.
I'm not your bro, Schizo.
Fair enough. I just want you to know. Crazy, but she was in on it. His goddamn mind. He went after Lieutenant Whitaker. He was gonna kill her, Deke. Deke! But I stopped him. I told him all that poison shit she's cooking up. Maybe we use it to kill the freaks. Maybe we don't. Maybe there's an enemy camp. Maybe they got one water supply. Maybe they'll bring it in.
What do you want, Schizo?
Roundies.
Well, let him. We're not going anywhere. And when he comes, this time, we'll be ready for him.
Hey, Deke. Captain, the Colonel's waiting. I'll be there, goddammit! Now get out! Hey, Deke. Look, I gotta go. But, I'll tell Lieutenant Whitaker that you send your best wishes. Captain Sarkozy signing off.
Oh, goddamn you, Schizo.
And that, my friend, is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can, have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke, we got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Deke? Hey, we got a job for you.
Ricky. Hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
I need what the...
Deke, I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Stop by Peaceful Lake when you get a chance.
Copeland, I hear you. St. John out.
Phew.